It is getting crowded on the International Space Station. Right now, nearly a dozen astronauts are aboard the ISS after four more crew members docked over the weekend. It started with this spectacular launch from the Cape Friday morning. Then about 24 hours later, Crew 2 made it to their destination. But the crowding is only temporary. NASA and SpaceX are preparing for Crew 1 to return home. The group will start making their way back to Earth later this week. They're set to splash down in the ocean just after noon on Wednesday in SpaceX's Crew Dragon capsule.
The group has been on the ISS since they launched from the Space Coast in November.
Today, the astronauts shared their favorite memories of their six-month mission. News 6's James Barbero has the story.
This whole mission has been amazing.
The first full-duration mission for SpaceX astronauts aboard the International Space Station. Since November, Crew 1 conducted spacewalks and science and relocated their Crew Dragon to make space for a second capsule that arrived with four more astronauts Saturday. Now Wednesday, NASA plans to bring home Mike Hopkins, Victor Glover, Soichi Noguchi, and Shannon Walker.
And now that we're going home, it's exciting because we don't know quite what to expect landing on the water under parachutes like this.
Splashdown.
Last summer, test flight astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley were safe and secure during their water landing. There was an issue, however, after the capsule was surrounded by private boaters in the Gulf of Mexico.
That is certainly getting a lot of emphasis, and so in terms of the details, I'm sure there's going to be more resources and all of that put to it in terms of making sure boats stay away from the landing zone.
Lots of hugs and smiles right now.
Since Crew 2's arrival, NASA said it would modify sleeping arrangements until Crew 1's departure makes the station less crowded. Commander Hopkins says he slept inside Dragon the entire mission.
And the views have just been absolutely stunning.
Yeah, he's going to keep rubbing that awesome view in. None of us have windows in our room, so.
Splashdown Wednesday is expected at 12:40 in the afternoon. We'll bring you coverage right here on News 6 and ClickOrlando.com. In Cape Canaveral, Brevard County, I'm James Sparvero, getting results News 6.
But before the splashdown, SpaceX is getting ready for another launch. The company is planning to send up another round of its Starlink internet satellites. That launch is slated for just after midnight Wednesday. Of course, when it happens, we'll bring it to you live right here on News 6 and ClickOrlando.com.